started his ass on fire. Freaking see where I have to go.
Something evil, and it was watching.
Bro, where the fuck do I have to go?
Now say what you will about the life of a slave, but those days brought the Negro folk closer to God. Saved many a soul from the lake of fire. But soon they started backsliding, returning to the ways of their African ancestors, and an elder named Papa Virgil led them back to that old heathen practice known as voodoo. And good old Papa Virgil, well, he took on a new name, Baron Saturday. That evil in the darkness knew this was his time. Men, women, even children started going missing. You shut the hell up. So you're who I've been trying to get to all this time. Yes, the fuck you did. I saw your fat ass there. Oh, he's about to lynch him?
What the hell? What the hell? Oh shit. Damn, bro. Listen, bro, that shit just came running out of nowhere, bro. Holy shit. Yo, that shit literally just came out of nowhere. But that shit was irritating. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and we'll be back on the next mission of Mafia 3. Bye. What the hell? What is going on? Whoa!
Any word about how it's going in there?
How you think? Rito's taking his beating. Miss Greco would just let us kick
shit. I have no. Greco wants What am I doing? Shit, I might actually have to call.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
Yeah, helping out, please. Thank you.
You
spoke to me.
You can show me what you got. Good. Call me if you need.
Okay, cool. Now you're right.
Go.
Ah, shit. Stupid.
Shit, fucking stuck. Get that stupid son of a bitch. Getting out of here. Spider one, boy.
Get that.
He's cutting us down. Tell me when I reload. Oh, tagged you.
Dumbass down here. Oh yeah, we need this.
We got ourselves a guest.
Daddy's home. Oh shit.
Got him. Get over here.
Jeez. What the? Oh my god. Where did you even come from, bruh? Yo. That shit was crazy. The niggas just started coming out of nowhere. I'm like, what the fuck?
I'll head your way now.
Why can't I call?
This is done. You know how to find me.
You ain't worried about it. What?
Cover me while I reload!
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal would give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Ask, huh? What the fuck? Why? Okay, there. Jesus freaking Christ. Shut your dumb ass up, whore. Lower. I'm gonna paint on her face like I'm Doodle Bob. Doodle-ba. Scuba dive. The doodle-ba. Scuba dive. Scuba dive. Scuba dive. Doodle-ba. Scuba dive. Doodle-ba. Scuba dive. What the fuck? God damn it. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Nestor Pellegrini? Kill him? Just kill the nigga, huh? I'm gonna light his ass on fire! Yeah! Got him!
Piece of shit.
Get out the whole
team. Fuck it, I'm healing. Oh yeah.